Well, there are no hurricanes threatening this event, like at the Republican convention in Tampa last week. But as KCRA3's Edie Lambert reports, it isn't free of distractions or controversy.
The Time Warner Cable Arena will be filled with delegates tonight. The gavel comes down at 5 p.m. to start the convention. Now, most of the delegates arrived in time to celebrate Labor Day in Charlotte. The day was filled with a lot of optimism and some missteps, and many delegates partied into the night. This is how Charlotte is entertaining 35,000 visitors, an event called Light Up the Night, capped a day that celebrated politics and labor. A Labor Day parade led into a citywide party called Carolina Fest. But California marched into an unflattering spotlight when the state party's Democratic chairman compared Republican campaign tactics to a strategy used by the Nazis. John Burton later apologized, while another prominent Californian is working to keep the Democrats on message. Los Angeles Mayor Antonio Villaraigosa is the chairman of this convention.
The choice between a candidate who wants to build an economy from the middle out versus one who wants to build an economy from the top down.
Even before the convention started, there were political discussions all over town with dozens of smaller events, including this movie screening with Sacramento Mayor Kevin Johnson introducing a panel that included his wife, Michelle Rhee, a controversial leader in education reform.
So I do not think we are sending the message to parents right now that we want them engaged and involved in their children's education.
Meantime, this is where the stage is set for the first 2 days of the convention. First Lady Michelle Obama had a run-through testing out the podium a day before she'll welcome all the delegates as a highly anticipated opening speaker. The first order of business for the delegates will be to approve the party platform, and the first time ever, it will include marriage equality. After that, it will be a nonstop show on the stage behind me, including a Kennedy family tribute. The keynote address is from San Antonio's Mayor Julian Castro, clearly a rising star in the party. And the First Lady, Michelle Obama, is expected to take the stage at 10:30 tonight, 7:30 California time. And of course, KCRA3 will bring it to you live. Reporting in Charlotte, Edie Lambert, KCRA 3 reports.